The handoff, Low Miller coming left. He's got big yardage. He's got 10. He's got 15. He's got 20. 20.
There he goes.
Up the left sideline. One man to beat, Pat Geary. And Geary knocks him down.
No, he doesn't.
But he stays inbounds. Touchdown. 82 yards. Brian Low Miller.
Here's pressure. Flushed out of the pocket to the right. Dan Schmeichel brings him down. Forces the football on the ground. And the Cougars come up with it. Brandon Colster. Brandon Colster and Stasinski. Stasinski gets
play action. Brown keeps it on the left side. He's got running room and then some. Inside the 30, the 20, cuts back at the 15. Lorenzo at the 10. Brown at the 5.
No, he got it!
52 yards!
And the Cougars, Tom, are now the highest scoring NAIA team in history. 750 points.
Looks left, now looks right. Screen pass over the middle. It's tip. And Holloman got it. Fix it off.
Yes, sir.
Do him on a screen. Throws left. Guzman blown up by Adam Lopez.
Harrell, a screen over the middle. Has his man.
Oh,
green,
what
blown
a hit.
Up.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Up the inside. He's got a straight hit.
Low Miller, the tailback. Play action, rolling right is Brown. Lorenzo rolling, throwing in the end zone. Touchdown, Anderson! Right corner of the end zone, Anderson reels it in with two defenders all over him. Deep into his own offensive backfield and tripped up.
Did
the
he
ball
fumble
was
it?
Loose. He tried to push it forward, and the Cougars can't bring it
I
in.
I think
did
he it. Got it.
Mike Hartman
he did
on
get
the
it.
Sideline. Fumble recovery at the 30. On fourth down. Looks to throw again under pressure.
Josh Sainatis.
Sack at the 40-yard line.
Play action. He'll roll to his right under pressure. Evades one tackler. Throws over the middle line. Low Miller up the left sideline. That's a foot race.
No way.
Jesse Holtz cuts back at the 20. 15, 10, 5.
Oh, wow.
87 yards. Try a Low Miller.
Take a knee mode, and they'll go into halftime content with a 21-6 lead. And they will get a standing ovation from their fans.
Holding the fort there after the turnover in the final 2 minutes from the Sioux Falls offense. The kneel down there for Lorenzo Brown, a point to the sky.
Stumbled, looking and intercepted at the 5-yard line. by who else? Cody Cavender.
Brown fakes forward. Has time down over the middle. He's got John Ryan. Touchdown up the left seam, beating Riley Tuscia in stride.
Clock winds down. The defending NAIA champions will celebrate a 28-13 victory over Division I North Dakota in Grand Forks.
And the celebration is on for Sioux Falls. For the second straight year, for the third time in 4 years, and for the fifth time in program history, the Cougars are NAIA National Champions.